yeah. I screw resolutions. Well, better go check on Luigi and see if he's doing okay with the people who's being invited to our party. Oh yeah. Yeah, that's it. Go Doonbug. Haha. Ugh. Hey Luigi, what's up? Oh, nothing. I'm just playing some Swap Force. Oh. Aren't you supposed to be, inviting people to our New Year's party tonight? Oh yeah, I'm waiting to get back on somebody. Oh, who? Oh wait, I'll be right back.
Yeah. Uh-huh. Uh-huh. Okay. Okay, thanks, Toad.
Toad! Toad!
Okay, bye. Yeah, he's not coming. That's a relief. Alright, Luigi, we need to discuss something. We need to figure out what are we going to do during it. We have no plans. Maybe we can hire some people to be VIP. Sure. But then again, every person I called didn't want to come. Oh. Alright, so we need to think of something big. Okay. I think I have an idea. Okay. Oh, I know. But, no. Luigi, come back here.
Yeah?
I have an idea. Really? Uh-huh. Great idea, bro. High five.
Okay. Justin Bieber performs live. Only at Super Mario and Luigi's house. Tonight at 10 o'clock. Justin Bieber, OMG. I am totes gonna text my peeps right now. Alright, I forgot I heard. Alright, I forgot I had, hands. I forgot I don't have hands. Oh well, I'll just tell it out of my friends. Hey, the world! Justin Bieber is totes gonna, like, perform at Mario's house tonight at 10. Woohoo! Happy New Year!
Phone's ringing. It's Luigi. Hello?
Hey, Bowser. It's Luigi.
Hey, Luigi. What's up?
I'm just wondering if you want to be a VIP at, me and Mario's, New Year's party tonight.
Sure. What do you want me to come?
Our is fine. Oh, and by the way, we put up posters that said that Justin Bieber was gonna be performing live there, so just don't spoil it, okay? It's our little secret.
Alright, seems fine with me. Bye.
Goodbye. Alright. Is it still there? Oh yeah, it's still there. Haha, this is gonna be the best party anybody's ever gonna be come to. Yahoo! Oh, okay, Luigi. The posters are up. Great. Alright, so party's gonna be starting soon, so we should probably get ready. Okay, I'll go make the food, and you wait for Bowser to come.
Okay.
Oh, sorry, Luigi. That's fine. Okay, so, yeah. Oh, he's here. Hey, Bowser.
Hey, Mario, what's up?
What's with the shades? Well, I figured since I'm VIP, I guess I should wear shades. Okay. And... Alright, I'll just give you a stamp for the VIP and give you a clipboard and you're gonna invite gonna be inviting people in. Alright, sounds good. So let's go. Let's go set up for a party.
Yeah!
Guys, I have an idea, okay? Calm down. Okay. I mean, that's probably not as bad as I could think. I'm not.
Oh, Justin Bieber!
Whoa, I think even a few of them have snipers. Can you please help me, one of you? Oh, sorry, I'm gonna be working on my idea for, the Justin Bieber problem. See ya. Yeah, and I'm gonna be watching the ball drop a little, the mushroomina ball drop a little bit, alright?
No!
Okay, here.
This Justin, as you've been hoping to see, the Mushroom Kingdom ball drop, we have to bring in some breaking news. Apparently, there's been a strange disappearance of the Mushroom Kingdom ball. We have some witnesses to tell us what they saw.
Well, as you can see right here, there's a rope, but there's no ball on it. Somebody must have stole it, and now it can't drop. Okay? I don't care if I'm pointing out the obvious. I like cheese.
Thanks, Red Toad. Anyway, some other witnesses found evidence on who this could be.
Weird.
Alright. Everybody, settle down. We would like to welcome Justin Bieber.
Yeah. Now he's gonna be performing his hit number, Baby.
Hit it, Justin Bieber.
That would probably shed some light on this. Show them.
Die.
Here, proof. See?
Well, there you have it. The person must have been somebody who had worn a cap with the letter L on it.
No!
Way!
Luigi, Luigi! Justin Bieber?
Yeah, Mario?
Did you happen to know anything about a giant ball?
Nope.
Well, turns out I figured out that you did.
No, silly.
You heard it on the news, didn't you?
Mm-hmm.
What? Care to explain?
No.
Don't forget, I'm not Justin Bieber, okay?
We're gonna get arrested!
Calm down, Mario. If the cops don't find out that I stole it, we'll be fine. Mario, I think you have company.
Bowser, you get it.
What? Okay.
Hey, officers.
Yeah, we'll do the ask questions here, okay?
Do you know anybody named Luigi by any chance?
Yeah, he's in here.
Thanks. Excuse me, sir. Is your name Luigi?
Nope, never heard of him.
Take off the cup.
He can't. He's going through a bad case of baldemonia.
What he said.
Fine. If you won't do that, I'll take off your nose instead.
Fine.
It was you!
Fine, it's in the backyard. I thought this was gonna be the big surprise, Mario. Not by stealing something. You're right.
You are under arrest.
Both of you are.
With what, me?
Oh, I'm just suspecting you.
Yeah, we're gonna take you in.
No!
Mario, it's midnight.
Oh, yay! Yes, it is. Happy New Year to all of our subscribers.
Yeah. And note to self, never steal a giant ball that glows.
Mm-hmm. We've learned our lesson. Now, just stay in school.
Yeah, stay in school, kids.
Mario, it's midnight. Oh, yay! Yes, it's 2014. Yes, Happy New Year to all of my subscribers. And, just a note to self, never steal a ball from anybody. Know that.
What?
So, I'm probably dead, aren't I?